rubbing on that Italian leather, them convict jeans on. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Chill. I get it until the sunrise. Hey. Doing 90 and a 65. Hey. Windows roll down, screaming now. Number one hustler, getting money. Why you wanna count a nigga money? I'm a hustler and don't need man, one of y'all, you see. I see police on that crooked eye, doing 100 on in the state, 9 to 5. My shorty leaning, blasting that do or die. Pushing that a motherfucker wood, cause we certified. Got a system that'll beat and knock your wall off. Got a pump on.
Yo, burn that motherfucking beat up.
Don't make us clear.
Sucker the test, pill my nuts too large and we way too fresh. Work well with 9s, 8Ks, and 10s. You quick to check the lane like.
Shut up, nigga, listen, amigo.
You ready? Let's go! Yeah! Those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given, despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself. The picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses.